Today, I'm gonna show you how to make perfect pumpkin puree, which is so fresh and absolutely delicious. First, just grab a small pumpkin, remove any of the seeds, which you can actually use for a cute little snack, and then skin and chop this into small cubes so it's easier to work with. Next, you're gonna roast it up with your favorite seasoning like cinnamon, nutmeg, allspice, and then blend it up. So go ahead and add this into your favorite recipes and enjoy.